So they'll get a little extra time to come up with his third down play as we play three quarters. But we'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Back now in Nashville. It's Titan football here as they trail to begin the fourth quarter.
The Titans will turn it over to their punter since 2009, and that's Brett Kern. Yikes. Terrible kick headed straight for the sideline. And no return here. Where will they spot it? They say just outside the 20-yard line. The Texans offense now, they get set to head back onto the field. And last time, the formula was pretty simple. Play drive, long pass. Maybe they just want to do that again, right?
And that's exactly how you want to draw things up. Whether it's on your grease board, right, in your playbook, one-play drives exactly what you want on offense. What they have to be careful of is not having a letdown. It was fairly easy last time. They can't expect that going forward.
And we'll see if it's that easy here.
On every offensive coordinator, every play caller sheet, they have about 5 or 6 plays per game that they call shot plays or big plays. You don't get many opportunities to dial them up, and they just did, and they dropped it.
That's going to hurt.
Give him 5 on the carry there, and it'll set up a third down.
Frustrating for a defense, energizing for an offense. Finding a way to create that type of yardage in your running game, that'll make the guys carrying the ball very, very happy.
Well, the offense is going to turn around here on third down, 3rd and 5.
Into 8 o'clock.
They go play action here on first down. And it's caught. Touchdown. DeAndre Hopkins. A 9-yard touchdown grab. And the Texans will add on to their lead. Well, that's about as quick of a passing touchdown as you'll ever see right there.
Everyone has a section in their playbook called the quick game. That was a super quick game. Out of the hands of the thrower, bam, right to the receiver, successfully for a touchdown.
Awesome.
How in-depth is that quick game part of the playbook?
It's pretty in-depth because people want the ball in the hands of the quarterback into the playmaker's hands down as fast as possible.
There are a lot of plays, a lot of options involved with that.
Oh, they get to the football.
And after all that
an attempt unsuccessful.
It's terrible.
Well, times have definitely changed on
the
PAT
on the extra point after. That's terrible.
Effort goes into this play from both sides.
Beckers, let's face it, a lot of time on extra points, the effort is not what it is when you're trying to block a field goal.
No, no doubt about it. Before, when the ball was snapped on the 2-yard line as well, a virtual chip shot. Now everyone believes they can get to it and knock it away. And we know how crucial every point is. So the defensive guys, they spent a lot more time trying to get that done, which means there's more pressure on the offensive guys trying to kick it.
They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Unable to connect there on the pass play.
Keep rigid.